Good morning, everyone, and this is yet another morning for another episode of Euro Truck Simulator 2. I'm Gaming S, and my motto is Trucking in Style. You can follow me on that name on YouTube, subscribe, and leave comments. Today I'm using a different truck. This is Agusa. This is Agusa, and we are going to pull our trailer using this truck. We can go forward. Go pick our truck. The trailer that we are going to pull. Today, it's just a small trailer, it has to go to over 389 kilometers, which is from Shenzhen to Lourdes. So let us have a look at our map, see where we are going. So we are going to begin here, and then we'll end up somewhere here, crowded. So there we go. Chowdo Fontaine, whatever that is. I believe it's a company. Okay. stops here and there because of the light. Wow, it springs so nicely. This man truck. Thank you. are really trying this Asda company. Ah, shit. Oh, God. I thought I saw. Yeah, this one. Yeah. Start combining both American Truck Simulator and ETS in my videos. So expect more videos from American Euro Truck Simulator.
Thank you.
So we take a photo. Of our truck and us. Many toll booths in this road, this highway. Thank you. mini trailers, which look nice. This is Castillo. DSV. Exit. I didn't see that coming. Just having a feel of the AXA. This AXA. The guy pulling a trailer that looks like mine. Yeah. Pineapple. DHL. Looks like a busy highway we are joining here. Should be able to go. Should be able to turn green. Please do kindly. Yes, thank you. Go to Lord. Ah, those guys, these guys didn't go anywhere. Yeah, yeah. This is the trailer that looks like mine. But this is a bit more modern, I think. Are we supposed to park? I think here. Here I come. I'm becoming a joker anyway. Thing. There we go. So this is Gaming S. Gaming S. So you kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, Gaming S, Tracking Insta. You could leave a comment. I'll really appreciate it.